Hi. So, a little update from here. I'm just feeling so tired today. What is a good sign that I'm finally feeling tired because I've been in this surviving state and like trying to fix everything and just finding a new home, new job, no this, no that, what I'm going to do, and blah blah blah. So I couldn't actually feel my body, and now that I'm like finally feeling the tiredness, it's like, oh, it's a good sign. For the rest, my mind just, yeah, is still the same. Coming with all these stories to try to lash out or react or, but I'm not doing that. I am growing and want to change that behavior in me, and I don't want to, yeah, react on my thoughts. One thing that, okay, one thing, there are so many things that I'm struggling with, but another part that I'm like getting into again is like the routine that I had before, it's just wiped away, and it's so difficult to find myself therein. It's like I already like. When I decided, like, I'm not going to react or lash out to him anymore, I was like, okay, I'm going to change my focus and start to find my routine again and, like, go walk with the dogs again and each day again and starting to cook for myself, even though I don't have, yeah, the energy, or I don't want to, or it's too difficult, or so it's all much. So, and then I go to sleep and I think I can't sleep, but that I can't sleep, and I'm like, my mind is all, and I'm just observing and not like reacting. Oh yeah. It's today I'm just feeling tired. Sometimes a little bit of pain. The anger was less, and just today the tiredness is really like present. So yeah, I'm going to sleep then. So that was today. Bye.